Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
Hello guys, welcome to Life Probe. I'm Manu. Yes, and so today actually I'm very happy. By the way, first of all, this place where we are at Tumaini. Tumaini, it's called Tumaini Conference Center. By the way, people from Tumaini should pay me for this because I'm advertising them. So we are at Tumaini. I'm here for a certain retreat. Not retreat, actually. It's a camp for church. Anyway, our topic for today is about Talanta Mtaani. Basically, it's just almost the same as America's Got Talent. And so the same way we normally have America's Got Talent, whereby people who have talents get to go there and they get to showcase their talents and there is an award that they are going for. Maybe you are doing this so that you can win $1 million. Yeah, something like that. But now in Kenya, we normally have Talanta Mtaani, which is a Kenyan thing. And so Talanta Mtaani guys came to Nakuru for auditions. And I thought about it now, doing spoken word. I thought about going for these auditions. And I went for the auditions. And we were actually around 200 people who came for these auditions. And so we stayed there at... it was actually at Igo Palace, and so you were there for the auditions. Many people, even some friends of mine also came, and I was number 39, the 39th person to perform. And I went and I did my spoken word. And so today's video is just to thank God and to inform you guys, because you're part, like you're my family, you're our family, Fred and I, you're our family. Us doing rap, spoken word, and any form of art, you're our family. We need to ensure that we tell you what happens with our art. And so I qualified for the spoken word, and so I'm now going to be heading for the nationals, let's call it. Yeah, and so for Nakuru, I think they took around either, I don't know if it's 30 or 50 people who qualified for this, and so I was one of the people who qualified for this. And Fred came late, he was held up somewhere, and so he did not participate. And so this video is also to actually tell you people that tomorrow's date, 21, the 21st of November, 2019, the video that I did, the audition that I auditioned at Talanta Mtaani, is going to air on KTN. And so tomorrow being Thursday, 21st of November, I don't know which day you're watching this video, 21st of November at 8 p.m. Just tune into KTN, you're going to see the audition, how I auditioned. I was not afraid. I just went, did my spoken word, and I told God, if you want me to go to Talanta Mtaani, you're going to give me that opportunity. Having qualified, now you're moving to the next level, where you're going to meet people from Nairobi, from Mombasa, from Kisii, from all over the country. No, people from every county we are going to meet, and it's going to be more of a competition, competing that. But now for me, it's not more of the competition. For me, it's more of the platform that God gives me to share the spoken word that he has put in my heart. And so if it's God's will for me to do the spoken word at Talanta Mtaani, God is going to open that door. If it's God's will for me to win that $1 million, who am I to refuse? Yes, and so this video is just to tell you about that. And actually another friend of mine that also got to qualify, we have these people, Tevin Maricha and also Charity, they also did an act. They did an act, and it was also a very awesome act. And so as we continue with this Talanta Mtaani, then you're going to be briefing you and telling you about how we are doing, how we are faring up in Talanta Mtaani. And so thank you so much for watching this video. And so if you're doing any talent, if you're talented in any way, any form of art that you're doing, ensure that you don't lose hope, that you keep trusting God, and you don't do it for the sake of people seeing it. You not only do it actually for the sake of earning the money or whatever it is, but you do it for God. Thank you so much. Remember to subscribe down below to Life Probe. Hit that notification bell and give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if at all. What you think about the video. Anyway, see you at Talanta Mtaani tomorrow, 8 p.m. Bye-bye.